What to do? Go inside. Hello, Monta.
Entering a safe area. Warning, now we're exiting the safe area. You are now entering a safe area. Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
What are you waiting for? Get in there! Done yet?
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank strip. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Thank you.
Detonation sequence triggered.
Lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, it may source of napalm out of the mission. The cleaner's gonna be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are gonna owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work.
Indicate this area is safe. Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
The thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again.
Priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul. Get us that power and recover roads. In that order. One's important. The other's...